hands to you guys, or does he just look like a superhero or like a?
Should have had something like an undersuit.
I was looking for something like that. I didn't. There wasn't anything.
Sure, there was like a neck scarf piece or something. Like.
There was, but it didn't cover my whole neck. It couldn't cover my whole neck.
I still have a lesbian.
Look at the cat.
This is without a doubt a big time match for him, guys. I don't think he can afford to come up short. I'd say that statement is more true now than ever. That's how deep the competition here in WWE is right now.
Let's see, I can't see something in the second bar. We'll go. I think I go with some KFC and some Snickers for a snack. If I survive this.
Ooh.
Oh boy.
Oh man, there he is. Andre the Giant. Look how big he is. This is a perfect matchup with him and Hellboy. The giant.
Sammy sounds like King Kong. Right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think that's what his theme song was inspired by. You know, King Kong from the 1930s or the 1950s. Andre the Giant. Yeah, the original King Kong. The thing is with Andre the Giant is that he didn't live to the 2000s. He actually passed away in like the early 90s. I think it's 93 or 94.
Gigantism.
Yeah.
Something like that. It's a cage match.
It's a cage match.
Okay, do I have to?
There's no escape in the ring.
Perfectly executed.
How did I do that? I don't know how I did that. How am I doing that?
He's bringing it back inside the ring now. He's simply reminding him that he's here. Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet. And there's a stiff uppercut. And he lands a savage elbow.
I'm so hurt again. Put something in this person away.
Andre the Giant on the defensive here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
This is nothing, Cole. If this match marches on, he's going to be put through a heck of a lot more than this.
I'm not going to go so far as to say he can't win this match, but things certainly aren't looking good for him right now.
Oh.
A move like that is completely unnecessary, unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
A lot of people are probably going to hate me for this.
For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. That's a move like that says it all.
Oh my god.
He's trying to chokehold you.
I don't know what he's doing.
No, reverses it.
I think you countered it. Oh, speaking of counter.
Wow, Andre the Giant just timed that perfectly.
Oh. Oh my god.
Devastating. He misses there. You just can't miss by that much, Cole.
I can't. Looks like I missed.
He goes for the jaw.
Oh my god. I did not mean to do that. Okay. Not too hard. Too early for a pin. Okay.
Come on. Okay. Tough guy. That was hitting the nail right on the head. If he takes many more of those, he's going to get lit up like a Christmas tree.
I can't be serious.
Yeah. Throw me a shirt.
Oh, he's able to reverse it.
Yeah.
He clearly did his homework hitting into tonight. He's showing some aggression with that elbow. All respect given. It looks like Andre the Giant could be done for. Looks to me like he just hit a wall. Oh, man. There are people in this crowd covering their eyes. And I can't say I blame him. This is tough to watch. Boy, at this point, he's going to need to have some magic up his sleeve.
Oh my gosh.
Get back in this match. An emphatic finisher.
What was that actually about? What was that?
Hey. Oh.
I'm not ready.
Yet. All right. That perfect strike. And that nailed him.
Truck kick. Just
kidding. Tough spot here, Corey. If he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
Come on.
Not going to win many matches with that move. Second time is charm. He misses on that one. Were his eyes even open? This has got to be it. Oh my god, he's done it. He scored the win.
Okay, I'm completely speechless. Ava says, I was scared at first.
Here is your winner, the Superstar.
You heard the ring announcer. This one's over. And here's your winner. Few things are more rewarding than that feeling of keeping your opponent's shoulders down.
Wait, breakout?
Yeah, it's when you want to ambush Andre.
Continuing the assault on his head here. Yeah, he might be seeing stars, Michael.
This is just...
Yeah, put this on a bonus scene at the end. Like, if you do that. I mean, like a blooper. Like how some YouTubers do it.
Jesus Christ, dude.
Okay. Just finish him off. Press X.
I don't think it's not saying X yet.
That one misses big time. Better luck next time. Whoops, not even close. What was he thinking?
Oh, there it is.
Right here.
He's not going to like this.
Oh my god.
Here he goes.
Oh my god.
His signature slam. Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
Look at that lady. And he brings up the board out of nowhere.
Only a shirt.
Nice.
Okay.
Scored 185 points. Nice.